Hello, namaste. Welcome back on the Dear Gulf Job Seekers. Today's vacancy is related to human resource professional. We are looking for 2 to 3 candidates who have background into accounting or HR and should have experience into processing payrolls, basic personal administration related work activities with specialization in payroll, obviously, and should have knowledge of computer applications such as SAP, Tally ERP, or Oracle. Or if you have worked in any kind of customized human resource management software. So if you are in UAE, you're looking for a job in HR as a payroll officer, as a processing officer, then please contact me in the WhatsApp number mentioned below in the description or email address, or you can even walk into our office by booking prior appointment. Now, salary for this position is in the range of 4 to 8,000, depending on your previous work experience qualification. The salary will be provided. In this 1 to 2 vacancy is going to be on the payroll of our company. So it's like you're going to be working on behalf of our company. We have a corporate customer who has signed up for our services. So we are hiring for our own company. And for the remaining one corporate customer, this is a direct hiring into the company. It's a free recruitment. So apply in confidence with your CV, all your documents. I may even ask you for some of your experience letters or letter. Apply in confidence on or before 15th of August max. Okay, that's a deadline to apply for this 3 vacancies. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll keep bringing more vacancies for you. Do take care. Goodbye. Thank you.